I gotta record. But I want to back up, though.
All right, first inspection. So far, so good. This is the first one I pulled out with any activity on it. Okay. They're building comb. A lot of sugar water at first, but they're building it. How y'all doing?
That's usually the wax, right?
Yeah, so they're building the wax out.
Wax you can make candles with.
Yes. It's okay. Just taking a look. Thank you. Now this is heavy. A lot of pollen. How y'all doing? Where's your mama? Y'all are doing a good job. Yep. Okay. All right. She's not here. I'm sorry. Where's your mom? A lot of babies.
Really?
Yep. A lot of babies. She's doing her work.
Yeah.
Oh, and some of them are getting capped.
They're getting what?
Capped.
What does that mean?
They're going to the next stage. They're getting ready to be born soon. Okay, don't sting.
A little too much space in here.
chill. We love each other.
Want to take a look?
Yeah. Ew. Nice.
This isn't the biggest one. And just starting on this side.
Yep.
A lot of pollen.
Ew.
The other one had a lot of eggs.
Uh-huh.
Grubs, all kinds. All different stages.
Scared when I saw them dance.
Uh-huh. No, they're busy. Okay. All right. So in the first, in the hood honey hive, you're doing pretty good so far. I'm actually yep. So right now they have like two of them full.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. The rest of them are partial or not started.
Okay.
So, yeah. They're looking pretty healthy. But, you know, that's today. We'll see about tomorrow. But so far, so good. You wanna do me a favor? Can you light one of these for me? Yeah, just light one of those. On the hive number two. Hive number two. Now we're going into the loofah hive. This hive is as healthy as this other hive. I'll feed them sometime next week. Building pollen in here.
That must be good.
Yeah, the pollen they use for nutrients, you know, so they need protein and stuff like we do. So come on now, you see me trying to put this here, get on up. You just hard-headed. Such a hard head. Lucky I care about y'all. easy. There she is.
Is
hey,
she
love.
The other one?
The queen.
Yep.
Here she is. I don't know if y'all can see her.
That's why that one's full, huh?
Yeah, that queen is in the other one too. There's two queens. She's busy. She is busy.
You smell that, huh? Okay. Guys. I mean, girls.
Okay. There's so much pollen, everybody. Pollen everywhere. You wanna see? You see on this side, inside the comb?
Oh, they're working, yeah.
Yeah, you see all that pollen? It's that yellow stuff.
Okay.
They take the pollen and turn it into bee bread. And that's what they eat. They feed the queen, they eat honey, but they use the bee bread for nutrition also.
Okay.
I'm almost done. Nothing here. Nothing there. Okay, watch it, watch it, watch it. Come on.
I'm leaving. Now I'm done. Huh? Yeah, they're gonna take it all out. Yeah, I'm moving all this stuff back. But that little bit that's on there, come back tomorrow, it's gonna be all gone. It's gonna be inside the beehive. this up. Here, stop the video for me.